Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the world of Yakuza Kiwami. My name is Duke Reef, and we are outside of Bantam right now. As you can see, I was just doing a safety save from the last video. This is so I can keep things consistent for us as we go along. We're going to enter it was called Bacchus, you're right, but we're going to go inside and see what's up with Bantam. Why are we coming in here now, I wonder?
Hey, Oji-san.
私あの人知ってる。おお、お嬢ちゃん。若いのに2だね。そう。あれはバンタム級ランク1位のジャッカルヤギサーだよ。Really?
Whoa.
Yeah, no, that's you hit Haruka, and I'm telling you, I would, yeah. Hey. That's a pretty awful way to treat kids.
Nanda, my Kono Gaki no Yaka.
How about I teach you some manners?
Oh, my new order is Sujay Waneo. But I know
who has been.
Ah,
Dora Nimokotokskitunda. My name is Duke. I do want to test you now. In fact, I'm going to beat you down with with rush style, which is boxing. Good. Let's throw down. I'm gonna beat you up with not brawler, not with dragon, but with rush. Take that. Get up. You made a terrible mistake going for Haruka. Over here, come on. Get up. Anase! There's one move in particular I'm trying to do, and I don't know if it's possible with this, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's just beat him up. Get up. Koyo. Come on. Sure you can. Yeah, no. Don't ever lay hands on Haruka, please. That doesn't end well for anyone. Nope.
Yeah. Boxing no keiken wa ne.
Demo, shiroto ni makete ru yo zu.
You did.
Sonna koto nai yo. Jackal wa tsuyoi yo.
See, and Haruka still believes in you.
Title sen janai desu ka? Sorosoro hikiageraeta hōga.
Title sen?
Ah. Yatto teni ireta chance datte no ni na.
Dattara nande konna tokoro de nondetan da?
Iin da yo, ora.
No, someone only gets drunk when their morals are compromised.
E? Douyu koto?
Sakki wa arukatta na, ojō-chan. Ojō-chan no kitai ni wa kotaerarenai nda yo.
Why?
Or I asked that.
Nani?
Next fight?
もしかしてお前。
ジャッカルさん、私信じてるよ。ジャッカルは強いって、絶対に勝つって。応援してるから、頑張ってね。ねえ。
Oh, because he's got to throw his fight.
Hey.
Probably organized boxing. Well, there's the reason why. I learned something interesting too as well. Good. Don't worry, he's gonna win. Sawada, are we familiar with him? Yeah, let's go help him. Yeah, no worries. I'll meet you over there. I'm gonna put a cut in here and head over there. So be right back. And we're back. One quick thing to show. Now that we're here, right? Little girl is back. So I'm guessing we just had to leave the area or do another sub quest. So we'll head over there and get our reward afterwards. But first, we have to talk to this man with the password that we got. I've come to take shelter from the rain.
Oh, you don't say, okay.
Why is this man so familiar looking?
Koizuka Jackal no fan nan de na.
Oh, so desu ka. Sore wa miru me
ga ne. Yeah.
Ashita no title match wa Jackal de machigai nai desu yo.
So ka.相場はどうなってんだ。
ジャッカルは今まで22戦21勝20KO。
This is true。
鉄板の 1.5 倍ですよ。
ほう。
ほう。
相手のマギー吉村は5回防衛していますが、全部ギリギリの半だから 10.5 倍のオッズになってます。ちなみに引き分けで防衛の場合は 5.4 倍のオッズです。
I'm guessing we're going with Magi winning.
ずいぶんあからさまなオッズだな。
まあ今のジャッカルは無敵ですからね。これそれでどうしますお客さん。
ではジャッカルにかけよう。
おお、Kiryu calling them out。
お前の仲間が八木沢にやられたらしいが。
な、何？
I don't think it was, well, yeah, I guess it could have been the Shimano guys.
さっきも言ったが、この子はヤギ沢のファンなんだ。子供悪いな。
客かと思ったらそういうことか。
Nah.
お前ら二人とも試合前に東京湾に
沈めてやるぜ。I've been to Tokyo Bay. Well, I haven't, but I mean, we've had enough threats about it. Karu Sawada, why is that name so familiar?Maybe I'm thinking of Sawada or Sawada from a character from Yakuza Zero. Here. Did I knock the glasses off your face? I did too. That's cool. Take that!
Sure you can!
Problem solved. I'm a problem solver.
Not
bad. What's up?
Master no ojis.
Kore de asu no shiai wa kakejiai ja nakunatta ze.
Ah, arigatou gozaimasu.
Tell Jackal to win.
Rei wa iranai yo. Yagisawa ni renraku shite yattara dou da?
Hai.
Sasuga da ne, oji-san.
No worries, Haruka. Neither can I. You can tell that Kiryu, even now at this early junction, you can tell that Kiryu really cares about Haruka just through his actions. Like, it's not normal to go this far out of the way for a kid, especially one that you've. He's protecting her. She's starting to grow on him, I feel, right? And, you know, feeling the judgment and stuff like that. I like their dynamic. It's going to be fun. It's fun times. I enjoy this series for that dynamic as well. This series has got good stories usually, but on top of that, it's got a lot of lightheartedness to it as well that I appreciate. So, yeah. Anyway, let's go talk with this girl, see if she needs anything else. As she's back, I'm pretty sure we're gonna get something, but she might need something else anyway. And then after that, we'll continue with the story. Because it looks like little boy can only happen during the daytime. What's up? How did giving the gift go? That's nice. Good.
So then,
Mew shoes. I think these make us quiet and less likely to run into combat. They're useless to us though because we have the CP item. But you know, once again, we have access to other things, right? Oh, it's my pleasure, kiddo. That's not true. We've got lots of presents from Haruka, actually. Thank you, kiddo. Okay, so I'm going to put a cut in here. I'll meet you at the lottery ticket booth because it looks like there is nothing left for us to do. So be right back. And we're back. The Mew shoes, in fact, do not give a bonus to avoiding combat. They instead make a noise like the Ibisu socks in combat. It's a cat meowing. So, no thank you. Oh, what do you got for me, lady? Yeah, that's okay. Bad timing. I thought I had that muted. Sorry about that. I wasn't aware of the tags having to be bought, so that's kind of important for us. This is a casino, little girl. We're not going to talk with this guy quite yet. We're going to go around the corner. And I'm going to, because there is a key over here. J4. So we're missing one more key, if I remember correctly. So maybe in the next video, I will have that ready. But I digress. So this is the gambling hall. So this is where Silo, Chohan, Koi Koi, and Oichu Kaibu were played. I will show those off in a video. I already have all the trophies for them. But, you know, Oichu Kaibu is pretty fun. But this is Silo. Or Chohan, sorry. We do.
Shakai benkyo, sir. Meiwaku ka?
Betsu ni. Tada, ここには子供料金なんてありませんぜ。
Evens or odds?
入ります。
さあ、はったはった。
What do you got for me?
一斉のいい子だ。
ちょ。
That's what you're saying? ちょ? Okay.
入ります。さあ、はったはった。
ちょ、
は、なんだろう。
これは、ちょ。
I will trust your hunch. I'm gonna bet everything I got. So, before we go into this, you'll notice that I have 100,000 tags. For a situation like this, I would put 1,000 on even. Or I'd bet, like, you know, whatever I'd work my way up, but I would bet the max amount I have on even in this case if Haruka wasn't telling us what to bet, because...the payout is huge, right? If it was a 3-4 split, then I would be a little bit closer. Like, so I would do $200, or I think the max when you start out is 200. So I'd go 20, right? But in this case, I'm going to go 1,000. The more you win, the better payouts you are, the better bets you could make. So you can't make the same bets I make, but that's the basic strategy I had.
Sure.
Yo.
Not bad, not bad. Good job. What do you got for me? It'll be even again, right? With Haruka calling it out, I can just go even all the way. Good job, kid.Even. Right, and if you win enough, you actually get the, you actually get to bet against the dealer, too. Not bad, not bad. This will be odd.
Chohan, comma, Soroimasa. Chob Sani no Han. Hairimas. Patata.
Even. Oh, odd.
Chohan, comma, soroimasta. Chob. Yoichi no han.
Now, my question is. Yeah, okay. So it wasn't an endless thing, otherwise, I would have done this numerous amounts of times with a cut.
Chotto, chuza sase te itadakimas
Okay.
すぐ戻りますんで。
楽勝だね、おじさん。なんか私才能ある。
You're great at it, kiddo.
そうだな。
私のおかげで勝ったんだからね。何かおごってよ。
Sure. No.
いや、お待たせしました。年のせいか、小便が近いもんで。
Given the fact that you have tattoos, you probably have Yakuza annotations.
入ります。勝負。
次はね。はん。
Odd? Okay.
入ります。さあ、はったはった。
はん、そうじゃね。
これは。
Don't trust the... Don't... No. So, now that he's gone, left to come back, he went and got rigged dice. So, we're gonna bet sheep. It's not her fault, though. Definitely not her fault. I love how I'm taking on two guys at once. We're cheating. Oh, okay. You're the one with the dice, but okay. Oh boy, boys. This is a perfect time for us to go like this. Fine, guys. It's time to do a quick heal up because, once again, legend mode, don't want to get caught in that regard. That's one of the bosses done. And there goes Dealer Tetsu. And you're taken out as well.
サマーやらかしたツボ振りのけじめ。お?どこでも相場が決まってるもんだ。いや、でもそれは。お客人、大変失礼いたしました。What happened?ここの仕切りをやらせていただいております。このツボ振りは流れ物でして、どう知らぬこととはいえ、お詫びの言葉もございません。 この落とし前はきっちりつけさせていただきますので、そんな。この落とし末、手前どもにお任せいただけませんでしょうか。もちろん、ただでとはしません。俺たちも帰るとこだ。あとはあんたに任せるさ。ご理解いただきありがとうございます。今後ともごひいきに。
I will be back. I like playing Oichō Kaibu in particular. Or is it Koi Koi? One of them has you telling a story, essentially. About 100,000 yen, so we got our money back. Okay, so, and you want me to bring Haruka to Purgatory, so that tells me we are near the end of this. However, and we have all the keys, perfect. Diamond plate, don't mind if I do. So, I will be back in the next episode. I plan to maybe gamble a little bit more here at the reception hall and all that good stuff. My name has been Duke Grafe. I want you all to take care, stay safe, and have a great night. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye for now. Later.